Today, we're here to tell the true story of the most popular nursery rhymes, Humpty Dumpty. Now, tell me the truth. Didn't you ever wonder what was really going on there? Did he just fall? Or was there, shall we say, more to the story? Let's find out. Now, as we begin, all the king's horses and all the king's men have left the scene, having failed to put Humpty together again.
I hope he's all right.
Poor Humpty.
He's a good egg.
Holy cow! What a mess! How did all this happen, Duck?
Well, Chief, it looks like Humpty fell sometime before this morning. He's on his way to the ER right now. He lost a lot of yolk, though, and I'm guessing a couple of shell fractures. It could go either way.
Humpty has been a royal night watchman for years and never had a fall before.
Yeah, too bad. Hope the big guy's okay.
Something smells rotten here. Counselor Clark!
Ah! What's up, Chief?
Check the area around the wall for footprints.
You think somebody pushed old Humpty off that wall?
It's a possibility, Clark. By the way, where's Mrs. Dumpty? I don't see her anywhere.
She showed up after the ambulance got here. We sent her home because she was just booing all over the place.
After the ambulance got here? She sure took her time, didn't she?
No kidding. I'm gonna head over to the hospital, Chief, then. Check on Humpty. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, Doc.
Robinson with the Royal Herald and Examiner here, Chief. Care to give me any more details about Humpty's terrible fall this morning?
Well, we've just begun our investigation. It could just be a simple accident.
But you're not sure.
Not yet, I'm afraid.
Hey, Chief! Over here!
Duty calls, Robin. I'll keep you posted.
Thanks, Chief.
What have you got,
Clark? Footprints. And plenty of them, too. Could belong to our perp.
Our perp, Clark. Been watching too much television lately.
You know what I mean, Chief. If Humpty was shoved, the creep who did it was standing right here.
Ow!
Whoopsies.
Whoa, whoa. What have we here?
Wow, that's some rock.
Sure is. It looks like one very expensive diamond.
Ow!
This maybe sheds a whole new light on things. Clark, I'm headed back to the station. Do me a favor and tell all these nice folks to head home, would ya?
Sure thing,
Chief.
Move along, everyone. Nothing to see here. Come on, folks, let's go.
Bye-bye.
Move along, everyone. Nothing to see here. Come on, folks, let's go.
Extra, extra, read all about it.
Humpty's in shell shock after the fall. Extra, extra, read all about it. Humpty's in shell shock after the fall. Extra, extra.
To the hospital and find out how the investigation is going.
Hey, Juan! Any reports of burglaries come in last night?
Not one, Chief. The hospital just called them. They said that he took quite a beating in that fall, but the doctor expects he'll be okay.
Good to hear.
Yeah, Humpty's a good egg. Hey, why'd you want to know about heights?
Found this sparkler in the dirt tried to scramble your husband this morning, and I intend to find out who it was.
You can't think I had anything to do with this.
Where were you right before dawn?
Out at home, in bed, when I know me at that hour.
Indeed. Say, aren't you going to ask me how your husband is doing?
Of course. How is he?
I'm sure you'll be delighted to hear that he will recover.
Why, that's marvelous.
You're free to go, Mrs. D, but I wouldn't leave town if I were you.
Don't be ridiculous.
Ow! Whoa!
Just a bit on the tacky side, don't you agree?
Yes.
Yes, then
find out how
them. And check on Humpty.
Think it's up to him?
Sure. He's still a bit groggy, but
Did you see or hear anything unusual?
Well, now that you mention it, I thought I heard some whispering behind me. Before I had a chance to turn around and check it out, though, I was on the ground. Next thing you know, here I am. Sorry, I guess I'm not being much help.
That's okay, Humpty. Just take it easy and get better.
That's right, Humpty. You heard the chief.
Here they are, chief, just as you requested.
Come right in, you two.
Dolores, where have you been, sweetheart? I thought you'd be a sooner.
Oh, hon, I was right over those. I heard the wonderful news that you are all right.
Who are you? And what are you doing here with my wife?
What did you like to know?
Shut your mouth, Bubba.
Yeah, Bubba.
I'm sorry, Humpty, but you'd better brace yourself for a shock. I'm afraid Bubba and the missus pushed you off that wall this morning.
Dolores, no! Tell me it's so!
Under no pressure, you must stay calm.
Why? Oh, fortunately, darling, I wasn't even there.
Sorry, Mrs. D, but your earring says otherwise.
I must have locked it, and I rushed over to see if I can help.
I just can't believe this.
Nice try, Mrs. D. The scene of the crime was taped off long before you showed up. You lost that beauty when you and Bella gave Humpty the heave-ho. You're both under arrest for attempted murder!
Dolores, how did you do this to me?
He made me! No way you're pinning this one on me, sister. This was all your idea! It was not! You said if Humpty got knocked off that wall, no one put them together again, and you collect us growing shit!
Ever after. I do so love a happy ending, don't you? Until next time, folks.